I kind of know what it's like to be in commercials. My nickname in high school used to be Kool Aid Man.